Guys, welcome to back to another video. Today I'm going to show you guys how to add a mirror to your gtag fangame. So yeah, but for the mirror you need to have your P installed. So yeah, hope you liked the video. So first I'm going to create a new 3D object cube. Then just place this is going to be the mirror. So just make it where you want it to be. Something like that. Now you want to create new material, name it like mirror. Okay, then change the smoothness all the way up, metallic all the way up, so it looks like this. Okay, so it already is forming the mirror, but then you can go to the cube, add a light reflection probe. Now click on the reflection probe. You can just drag it out, drag it below. Then real time, change this to 1024, on awake, change every frame, and then there you go, you have the mirror. So it's pretty good, it doesn't cause lag, so yeah, and it works. So I'll show you that it works. So it works, you can just mess with the reflection probe, make it how you like. Then if you change it in game, then you can go copy position. Okay, then with it does work, renders everything. It's pretty good though. Yeah, so if you want to paste a position, there you go. So hope you guys enjoyed this video.